I got a question. After the show, after the set, after the music stops, what's next? Are we just writing songs? Are we concerned with igniting a people to follow the great commission of Christ? Yeah, let's get it.
Let's go! Woo! Back in the day, I was a lunchline rapper. After that, I guess I was a punchline rapper. Then I got saved, and sometime after, your boy came back as a frontline rapper. And when I say the front lines, that's not a front line. I'm out here preaching Christ on the front lines. And no, it ain't about rocking stages, cause some of my engagements are out on the pavement. Yeah, I'm out to take the Bible, create disciples who make disciples, disciple cycles. That's why I want the beats to knock, so after the music stops, you can meet the rock. I pray that you would know him well. This is like show and tell. It's more than a show, I'm showing you Emmanuel. So yeah, I'm hoping that you're liking the flow, but it's only so you can know the God I'm writing it for. Let's go! After the show, after the set, after the music stops, what's next? Will there be fellowship, prayer, disciples? Will you open your Bibles? After the music stops, after it's over, after it ends, after the music stops, what then? Will you understand that Christ is King, or will you just like the words we sing after the music stops?
I recorded a couple songs, some fast, some slow, so the listeners would know the importance of the show. The importance of the show's not to excite these folks, but make God's truth relevant, ignite these folks. Discipleship is our call, but we make disciples. This is not a suggestion, create disciples. The teaching is a process, it's not overnight, and it's not a stage and a mic. Nah, it's life on life, Christ. Walk with 12, eight with 12, talk the 12, shake the 12, invested in them well. You can say that he made the 12, who made many more, who made plenty more. Now it's on you and me if there's any more. One teach, two teach, three teach, four teach, five teach, six teach.